the 4R75E on page 12 and 13. As of 2008, Ford decided to go back to using soft internal wiring. In other words, prior to that, since 1998, we were using a hard molded wireframe. Too many problems with that. One problem was the wireframe would short out, create solenoid codes. The other thing is the case connector was a real problem because it used the tension fingers to make contact with the connections on the wireframe board, and those fingers would lose tension after a while, and actually sometimes if you pulled the case connector out and looked in there, you would see that one and two were dark, meaning it was arcing. Of course, you would have the appropriate solenoid codes. The other thing, which was kind of sneaky, is sometimes one of these vehicles would come in running very poorly. The engine was running not good. What would happen is we would unplug the case connector from the transmission, and all of a sudden the engine would smooth out. Well, what's going on there? Well, what happened is when the circuit board or the hard wire frame would short out, it would cause the voltage supply for the solenoids, battery voltage, 12 volts, to be pulled down. If you look at a wiring diagram, you'll notice that the same circuit that provides that battery voltage to the solenoids also provides battery voltage to the mass airflow sensor. So if it was going to pull down a voltage to the case connector, then it would pull down a voltage to the mass airflow sensor as well. We would now have a bad signal off the MAF. The end result is we would have poor engine operation. Ford decided to go back to the soft wiring that they were using since from 97 earlier. However, you'll notice on page 12, we give you all the part numbers, not only for the internal wire harness, but also for all the solenoids that plug into it. There's a reason for that. First of all, as far as the internal wiring harness connector and vehicle connection, the terminals have been reassigned, so they're in different places than anything previous. Secondly, the internal wiring harness connectors plug into the solenoids differently. Therefore, nothing that was ever used previously will interchange with this 08 and later design. Therefore, we give you all the part numbers.